Yep. I just stream every game I'm in regardless, because I upload them to YouTube after.
Again, guys, watch out for one timers. Like, if it looks like they're gonna be playing down low with it, then sit down low.
Greetings, everyone, with Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Eddie Olczyk getting some ice cream, but he's back alongside. This is Mike Emery. Tonight, we bring you a matchup between two great teams. Victoria's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Good job with the neutral ice intercept. Looking to Apostolopoulos. Good job with the stick. Decides to head for the corner. Oh, and he is drilled.
Kurtz wants nice pass.
Oh, look at this. He's alone. Can they catch him?
Nice goal, buddy.
Cougars now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. He helps his team make progress with that bounce.
Dump.
It's dumped in. Victoria's finding its way to center ice. Great move there. Let's see if he can get something going. Offensive possession here. Fires a shot. Prince George's in their own end, setting things up. He works it along with a pass off the boards.
Got it.
Shoot!
Fuck.
Mishandled thanks to the roadblock. Puck loose. Looks ahead to start something. Let's it go. Right in that catching glove. Good work.
That's true.
Just a bit under 6 minutes play. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Nice face-off work. The Royals are skating it back in their own end. Terrific interception. Pressing on with it in their own end. Moving it to Backes. Scooped up by Kennedy. He gets that pass ahead in stride.
You're wide.
Broke that play up and sent. Has it in his own end. The Royals in possession as they travel through center ice.
Oh.
Puck out of play into the player's bench. Clock stopped. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Into the end of attack. And the pickup. Trying to go to Backes. Loose puck, the defense got in the way there. And it's nabbed by Tyler. Taken away. Shoots. Oh. Score! And the game is even.
I'm in.
It's a face-off win. May not seem important in that territory, but they have possession. Good jab with the stick there. It's an onside play. In the slot. Terrific save with no reaction time whatsoever.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
And he shoots one. Just wide. Nice job, straight stand-up poke check. Just wide of the net. Pressure now.
Back.
Two on one. Shot, score! A pair of goals by the same team. Victoria's ahead by one goal here in the first period.
And that guy took like a half hour to fucking stop back skating, though. That was bullshit.
Still have control in their own end. The Cougars lug the puck in the defensive zone. And he shoots. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. They've got it. He is shut right off.
Tyler's not strictly a finesse player. He uses the body to his advantage quite frequently.
Waits from the corner. Solid defensive position there.
has it back deep. Good intercept. Nice stand-up poke check there. Gets across, looks over his options. Around the 20th minute of this period. Passing one off now to Backes.
Last minute of play in the first period.
Prince George's continuing on in the defensive zone. Loose puck due to the play by Kennedy. Oh, wonderful play. Oh, it's very important if he can get that out. Puck sent back out of harm's way, and that will take care of this period. Period number one has ended. Both teams connected. The Riflemen have prevailed at least through one period. We'll see about two. These two teams are separated by just a goal. We are in the early stages of this game, about to begin the second period. Your thoughts on the first? Prince George's
lucky to still be in this game after the first period. They had turnover after turnover. I'm sure the coaches addressed that problem in the intermission.
Pass cut.
D.
He's got that point pass. Off his pad.
Score. No way.
He's got his second of the game. The Royals have built a two-goal lead now. Perhaps on this faceoff, they could make it three before the end of the second period, at least. A faceoff win. Let's see what develops. The Royals hopefully ship the breakaway. Score! Great luck for the scoring team.
Oh, we got our work cut up for this period. Let's go.
Victoria's got an enormous lead, and it's in the second period. Hopefully, they don't go daydreaming now.
Scored by number 28, Apostolopoulos.
Referee over to the penalty box, and let's find out.
9 seconds.
The Cougars are boxed on a tripping minor. The Royals get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
Time of the penalty.
And that will help to at least clear the puck away. Victoria's carrying it in the defensive zone. Terrific determination by Tyler. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. The Royals control the play in the defensive zone. Wrist shot deflected off the blocker. Takes a shot. Save. The possession taken by Tyler. The Cougars have killed it all.
They had all kinds of zone time. Really, they didn't leave the zone much at all, but they didn't get the puck into the middle of the ice. They certainly didn't have any traffic in front of the net. The penalty killers were content to let them pass it around the outside.
Prince George's in their own end, continuing on. Not a free puck now. Pass through center ice. On through the corner. Puck covered, whistle blown. Over 7 minutes gone. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Good faceoff win. Lots on that to Apostolopoulos. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Snaps off a wrist shot. Outstanding work with the glove.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
Quick work on the faceoff. Great stick save. Oh, and the pass just didn't work.
Watch him. I'm going to give it back here.
Has it picked up. Victoria's looking to head man up the wing.
onside. Good solid defensive play there. Outstanding save. Holding a great chance.
You got to battle through a screenplay.
Looks from the corner.
Should have gone back down it. My bad.
And they got it out of there. And he picks it up. Victoria starting back in the defensive zone. Snapping a pass to Apostolopoulos. And snap to Backus. Broke it up well with the poke check. Pass attempt to Kennedy. That puck is loose. A good defensive play. That one is pointed to him. Let's it go. He hit the post.
I hated when this would happen. Even though the game settled, I wanted that puck to hit the post and go in, so my number changes.
Puts one on. What a terrific save. Can he clear? Pushing it on in their own end. A questionable move at this point, shooting it down for an icing, but they've done it. Good job on the draw. Directing that one to Tyler. The Cougars controlling play now in their own end. Good standing poke check. Up the wing, skating with it now. Picks it up in his own end. Victoria's got it in their own end, hoping for center. He gains the zone. Chooses the corner for this. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass.
In the second period.
Wants the shelter of the corner here. The Royals are moving the puck in their own end.
Right in.
Yep.
That's two periods in the book. One more to go, but a rest comes first.
We can put up three. We just gotta be a little more productive.
We have begun the third period. And now it's directed to Kennedy. Grabbed off by Tyler. Puck is thrown to Kennedy. Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone. Moved along and in. And they've got it again. The Cougars with possession up the wing. Looking for options in their own end. Pitching it to Backus. The Royals have left the defensive zone. Got it right back.
Oh my God.
That shot came from nowhere.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Just a hair under 4 minutes have passed here in the third. A three goal edge. On the big board, it says 4-1. Pitching this one to Kennedy. Nicely into the zone. Carries it to the corner. Oh, he staggered him. The Royals are controlling in their own end. Stick handles up the wing at center.
Nice try.
And he gains the zone. And play is stopped for a penalty.
What's that guy doing?
Apostolopoulos is sent to the box for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck. It took the legs out from the attacking player.
All right. Go for your tie-up, actually.
Your power play night, and this is number one.
Defensive okay.
Win. The Royals in their own end lug that puck along. Gathered up again by Tyler. It was defense. Now it's offense. Let's see. Mashed in. looking to Kearns. Right play, right pass up the right wing, and it's on his stick. Trying to get something generated up the wing. Gets in. What'll he do? Moves it to the corner. Shot. What a reaction save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Very important if he can clear this puck out. And it's cleared out of there. Free puck off a defender. Victoria survived it. Back even.
Oh, that was brutal. That power play didn't get anything going. It was set up. They didn't get traffic to the front of the net. And that does nothing but suck the life out of your team.
Gets on by. Got it in his own end. The Royals carrying on in the defensive zone. Puck floated to the opposite corner. Good job with the poke check. With a strong wrist shot. One timer.
Damn it.
He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
Neutral zone faceoff one.
Possession established here. Moving it to Apostolopoulos. Trying to go to Backes.
And by number 18, time of the goal.
He gets that pass ahead in stride. He's trying to spring him ahead, and he's got him. That's a good, solid poke check. In all alone! Score! What a tremendous night for him! Just over 6 minutes to go in the third. Do you think the ice is tilted in this one? Players are tumbling head over heels into the boards. Victoria's in their own. Breakaway!
Let's go.
He got ironed with that shot. The Cougars have gotten a little more respectable, but they trail by a whopping score. Can they turn this into some sort of positive to
yeah.
continue the rest of the way and maybe give us hope that this isn't going to be a cakewalk? That's good. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
There's not many nights a player gets like this where the puck bounces to you and you finish it off every time. These are dream-filled nights.
Deal.
It is just another in a long line of outstanding games for him, Ray. And they won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. Set on further, they'll have to return. And he is reefed.
Kurt's trying to lead by example. You can lead with a speech, or you can lead with a goal. And this time, he tries to lead with his body as he levels his man.
Used the stick well, didn't he? That one by Kennedy. The Royals in their own end setting things up. Got that pass and can look ahead. And he's all alone. Score! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice.
Yeah, that's not your fault.
But he's got three goals. And the faceoff's won. Prince George is in their own end and has possession. Gains the zone. You don't take a knee in hockey. Just for he lost. Victoria's up the wing controlling play now. Good defensive play, hand to eye and center ice. Shot. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
The defense was in the way. Loose puck. Puck loose. Couldn't get through. Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game.
Can pass it back.
Grabbed by Tyler.
His pass.
Wow, look at him. He's got a long way to go. Does he have enough gas? Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
All right, yellow.
Beat him on that one.
Fuck.
Late in the game, offside is called just like it is early. They've won the faceoff. sounds, an exciting finish to this game.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
You guys are.
Yeah, but there was quite a few breakaways. And that's a problem. Blame the goalie. Yeah. Yeah.